And they're off. Escapability very fast for the Wolfman, and San Antone is 007 in between horses. Fourth, Hemp on the outside is in fifth position. It's a break of 2.5 lengths at Bobby Two Times and Macy's Boy, the two in the back, as Escapability is the speed. Down against that rail with 4 furlongs left to go, Escapability 3/4 of a length. On the outside, the Wolfman is pressing. It's another 3, and 007 is in third position and trying to gain now into the far turn run. Hemp is fourth on the outside of San Antone. There's only about 4 off that lead, and so they're 5 back, and it's Macy's Boy and Bobby Two Times. They're at the top of the stretch. The Wolfman pushes by Escapability. 007 is in third. San Antone just in behind him, racing in fourth position. As they're into the stretch, a furlong and a half left to go, it's the Wolfman. And the Wolfman is willing. The Wolfman opens up now a little bit on 007, who's giving it a good go. They're chasing down the Wolfman. The Wolfman is still going, though. Here's the Wolfman kicking it again. The Wolfman to win it by 2 lengths. 007 is second, and Hemp was third, and fourth was Escapability. And San Antone.